talk about a great man and strong personality. This man still king of kingdom of Saudi Arabia. This man was one best of the Arab personalities. This person was care about all the problems in Arab and Islamic. And I consider him the real founder of kingdom of Saudi Arabia. I think all of you know who I want to talk about. Certainly the King Faisal Al-Saud. I will talk about his life and the period of his rule and his assassination. At first, I will talk about the life of the king, his mother died when King Faisal was 6 months old. After that, he lived in his grand house, introduced by his father, King Abdulaziz, of the bureaucracy at an early age. We were sent to visit to the United Kingdom and France by the end of the war and was then 30 years old. He also headed the delegation to the London Conference year 1939 on the frustration issue. And the conference now at the old table. In 1952, he became Minister of Foreign Affairs. Now I'm done talking about his life. We'll move to the period of his rule. In 1964, he became King of Kingdom of Saudi Arabia after he deposed his brother, King Saud, in his domestic prestige, working to take advantage of the royal condition to Winston institution and national, and had a lot of working in domestic industries such as agriculture, transport, and health, and interested in current tourist and the prestigious issue. It is also the case with several Arab countries to cut off oil during the Civil War. After taking for a period of his rule, I will talk about his assassination. On Thursday, March 25, 1975, Prince Faisal bin Saad bin Abdulaziz shot him as he received a Kuwaiti oil minister Abdul Muttalib al-Kazmi in his letter of royal purity and shot dead. And his death is the story of the best king of Saudi Arabia. Now I'm finished talking about King Faisal. Now you know about his life, the period of his rule and assassination. We should learn from King Faisal Abishan and how to be a good leader of Rashid. Thanks.